All right, guys, starting the morning off. I'm gonna try to get some live bait, some live mullet. We're gonna go for some tarpon, maybe a redfish, black drum, snook, whatever we see. But I'm just gonna have some live mullet just in case. And then I got some artificial to pitch too as well. So let's see what happens. A couple small ones in there. Perfect for a little redfish. I just threw out a little mullet. Saw a couple tarpon roll. Cool little guy. Whoa, little puny. Bring him around my side. Not that big, but pretty fun to catch. I got one more jump. One more jump, right? Yeah. The hook's not even in them anymore. There we go. Sweet little poon. Alright, so that was first fish of the day, a little tarpon. Probably gonna go for something different just because these are a little smaller. I'm trying to get a slam today. Tarpon, maybe a black drum, and a redfish. So that's the goal. So I've seen some black drum. There's a nice little school of them, but this water's so dirty they spooked. I don't know where they went. So I tied on a little gulp. So just gonna have this till I see them again. There they go. Alright, so I ran out of gulp shrimp, so I'm soaking a couple paddle tails left in the juice. We got some black drum tailing all in this little area right here. See if we can pick one up. Thank you. little blackie. Switched the paddle tails and got them to chew. Bad one. Not bad. One of the bigger ones I've seen out of the school. That's the one I wanted, though. Got him right in the top. The black drum, baby, on the slayer. Wow, right in the top. Pretty cool. There he is one more time. Probably about a 6 pound drum. Keep him in the water for a second.
Not a bad one. Little drummer. There he goes.
Now I need a redfish. Oh, he spit it right there. God. That was so sick. Fuck. God, I can't believe I missed that red. Freaking spit it. Alright, there was my redfish. I guess I'm gonna go look for some more drum, I guess. Black drum. Fuck! So crazy. That fish smoked it and got the hell up out of there. I didn't expect him to do all that. Oh man. was the monster, but it was foul hooked. Seeing some decent tarpon rolling. So I got a nice little mullet. Circle hook. Just gonna let that sit back behind the kayak. Cool. Still seeing a few black drum, but some big tarpon. Coming up on some big tarpon. Seeing them rolling out here. Got a live mullet sitting out here in this channel. Saw a couple tarpon roll. There goes one right there. Let's see if we can't get one to hit this mullet. It's a pretty big mullet, so whatever tarpon hits is going to be over 20 pounds probably. Hopefully. I'm gonna throw up another one. Come on, tarpon. Man, oh, we missed it. He's trying. What's that? Oh my god, I don't know what that was. see. Big tarpon on, just did some crazy jumps. Pwner on. I'm just gonna use my thumb as my drag. He's taking it. Damn pole's in the water. Whoa, look at him speeding. Woo! It's a nice one. It's the one I wanted. Only had one mullet. It got hit by, I think, him. Maybe a different one. That's a nice one. I'll take that all day. Pound leader, not trying to pop him off because he's already been fighting for pretty long. Drag's pretty much useless right now. Oh, this ain't good. Okay, he turned. That's good. I got him turned away from those sticks. So nervous. Big tarpon. Things are assholes. That's the way I need him to go. Go that way. Nope, nope, nope. Uh-huh. really close to that shore. Holy smokes. I've really caught one on a bait caster. 30 pound leader with a circle hook. That's what we're working with. I believe 30 pound braid. Here he comes. Nice and easy. Still going. Surprisingly, for all the low oxygen in this water, it's putting up a hard fight. Come back this way. There you go. Come on. Here he is. I got two tarpon. Yeah. That's a nice one right there. Circle hook right in the corner. I'm gonna take him over to the kayak and get a few pictures. About a 40 to 50 pounder right there. There he goes, he's ready. Take our time with him real quick. Goes. Get air one more time. There he goes.